Moments tonight, there is an arrest in the Coke Lot killing that happened the weekend of the Indianapolis 500. Speedway police have arrested 19-year-old Avery Johnson in Texas in the fatal shooting of 25-year-old Max Levine of Kokomo. Police initially questioned Johnson after the shooting, but released him after admittedly not having the proper evidence to make an arrest.